Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Sniper League V2 on the hardest difficulty. I'm here today again with...
Peter.
And I'm about to kill this bitch. Alright, let's roll...
What's up? Dun, 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 dun.
This just reminds me...
Like in the games?
No, this just reminds me of playing... What was it? Saints Row. I just run up to everybody and just break their necks. Like, fuck your shit.
I doubt you'll be able to snipe them, like, double team.
What are you talking about? You don't know me?
I know.
And you don't know me.
Oh!
First try, motherfucker!
That is some skill. And see, it keeps on going.
Why do you doubt me, man? Why do you doubt me?
I always doubt you.
You always do!
Until you show me evidence otherwise.
Clearly, I just.
All the evidence is stacked in your favor.
Oh, whoa, whoa! Give me cover, motorcycle!
One shot, one kill for you.
Oh, it's not one shot, it's two shots. But they can
in
take two shots.
Mode?
Yeah. They can take two shots very quickly, though. Alright. I think I saw him to the left a bit. Like right over here.
There we go. Yeah, he's over there. Can you see him?
No, but you think I can take a shot?
You could. That'd be any good. He's on the corner of the building.
There he is. You son of a bitch. What, you thought you had me?
Right through the heart.
That's an insta-kill. I wanted to get his scope and, like, through his eyeball, but that's hard to do on the hard difficulty.
Yeah.
You know, I don't think I'm actually supposed to enter this building. Or maybe I am.
You'll probably find a gold bar somewhere or something.
I don't know. I think I got all the ones in the early levels.
Most likely, yeah.
Because they're super easy. The later levels where shit gets a lot harder...
No. You're not looking for gold bars. Yeah, you're looking to get the fuck out of there.
Yeah, you're like, ah! Even on casual mode, some of the hard later levels are a little bit hard. But you know, this is two-player co-op.
Yeah.
So if you have this, we could just fucking roll around as a team. Oh, I know this part. Get him out. Anyways. Sorry about that, guys. Oh, God, I'm gonna die. Got him. Got him. Let's see. Let's see. Sucker. Did you see how he crumpled? That's weird. How did he see me? Because he's usually here.
He has the sense.
He's on super aggro elite mode. 10x pro. Sorry about that pause, guys. Although most of it will be edited out. I had to handle something. Let's see. Hello there. Hello.
Hello, hello.
My. Apparently, my guy's heart is exploding.
Oh. Thigh meat.
Ah, whoa. That bullet didn't even hit me, but the scrapnel hit me.
Alright.
This part.
Metal.
This part was
the guy
in the
has
demo.
The machine gun right there. He's in the machine gun.
Oh, I see it. Oh, fuck. I remember something that always killed me. The sneaky bitch over here. Alright, hold up. I got this. Some bitch think he's smart? You don't know me?
Put the... over there, the mine, at the top of the stairs.
I'm gonna have it right back here. Let's see, doop. I know that son of a bitch tactic. Oh, please kill him. Alright, he's dead. Oh, bullshit. Alright, that's one more on the death counter.
Ding.
Ding. If only I could do that little noise. Maybe I could. Come on, let's see how. Alright. I have to be ready for you, sons of bitches. Alright. Landmine for here, because I don't think they really can stop the landmine. Ah. They can fucking shoot the trip mine if they see it, which always pisses me off. Alright, yoink. And yoink.
Which is always why it should be good, right on the wall.
Yep. Alright. I don't think the other guy's been aggroed. Is he? No, he's not there. So I guess the checkpoint saved right after I got him.
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Oh, no. Not supposed to go fully. Let's see. Come on.
CNC.
Why is my heartbeat at like 400 million? Boink! Oh.
Incapacitated.
I almost got him. Come on. Ah, come on. Come on. My heartbeat is literally zero, pretty much.
That would be very, very bad if your heartbeat was at zero.
You don't know me.
You don't know me.
You don't know my heartbeat. You here? Yes.
He just got there.
He was like, oh, I'll just man the turn and be sneaky. Oh.
Oh no, my liver.
Oh no, oh no. Just. Dead.
I'm dead.
Oh look, I use binoculars because that's gonna help. Ah. Ow, whoa, ow, ow. Ow, holy shit, okay. I see how we're gonna play, huh?
It looks like they're sneaking up to you.
Nah, they... I don't think they actually... Oh, God. Well, audience, I hope you like this screen, because you're going to see it a lot. Suck my mega dick. Mega dick. Oh, God.
And nobody dies in this war.
And everyone had a happily ever after.
And death.
Oh, ooh, that black and white still shot. I can still get people even, you know, injured. Why is this a cliche in games? Why is this how they show your fucking health bar, this little red blur and discoloration? How many first person, well, how many shooter games have you played that has that?
Metal Gear.
Metal Gear didn't have that.
Metal Gear.
Come on.
Gears of War.
Gears of War.
Yeah, they had that blur thing, and that made it pretty popular, too.
Yeah, I know they started it, but it was original with them, because they did it the first time. I think, the first time I ever experienced it. But, like, so many games do that. They're like, well, you're dying. How do I know I'm dying? Oh, red blur. That's not a very accurate telling.
You just put a health bar.
Yeah, like, why... the whole need-to-be-realistic thing kind of sucks, because I like health bars. It... did he actually die? Because I didn't get any points. He just... crunch.
He's playing possum.
He's like, oh, maybe this will make him believe I'm dead. Oh, do you see the bullet splash behind me? Yoink. Oh, throat. Ooh.
But,
that's toasty.
I doubt anybody in a combat situation's like, you know what? When I got shot, all I saw was red.
Oh, no, maybe dude. Somebody.
Yeah, they got like
splattered in their eye.
That one guy that had to grab his arm and save Private Ryan. He's like, oh, wait, there's my arm. Okay.
You know, I still never seen that movie.
Nah?
Nope.
There's some pretty funny parts in it. Even though I was thinking they were trying to be very serious about it.
Yeah, they probably were. I don't know. I heard a lot of things about it. I just never seen it.
Though, something that I really like, though. It's the one of the newer movies. Actually, it's probably one of the new movies please. That has actually a CB in it.
I love the spiraling dirt. Yeah, can you go on? All right, come on. Oh, okay.
Right through the shin.
You know, he'd probably die of a disease from this era.
I bet he could probably still fight. He'd be crying like a bitch.
Wah, I get shot.
Like, oh no! This hurts like hell. My whole entire bottom leg is shattered.
You know, I know there is a second one. I know there is. I don't know. I know there's two snipers here.
Don't see that any mine thing was tripped or anything like that.
Yeah, that was a bit odd. But I don't care. I don't care if it means I wasted, like, a mine. As long as they don't sneak up and kill me like they usually do.
Alright,
where are you, chum? He's usually right here. He's usually right there. Oh, whoa. Get me out of the doorway. Made it.
I guess the only way to find out is...
Yeah, run a little bit further.
Yeah.
Hello? And dead. Headshot.
Just one shot in the head.
I would laugh. Like, then part of me, part of me would be like, haha. Part of me would be like, what the fuck? And I should take out my Shaw, just in case. Hello? Whoa. Well, I feel rumblings.
Rumblings in the tumblings?
I rumbly my tumbly, ooh. I've seen enough Pooh Bear. I used to watch that a lot as a kid, like, holy crap. My show. Whoa! You wanna go? Chump?
I don't. Keep me dead.
You can't be certain. Oh, hello.
He's coming for you.
They don't know about my skill. Oh, what's this?
It's a radio.
Dear God, it is.
It's a wireless device that communicates sound.
How is a pistol this inaccurate? Well, actually, that makes sense. That makes sense. You know, I was reading a book before, and the character actually explained why. Because there's a lot to the story. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, no. He died.
Kill.
But, pretty much he explains why his favorite weapon is the rifle. Because he said, oh, machine guns, although they're good at, like, kind of mid to close range, they're very inaccurate. And, you know, you spend a lot of bullets, and he doesn't have money to spend on bullets. And he doesn't like pistols, because besides, like, point blank, pistols are highly inaccurate, and he doesn't like that either. So he was saying how, do I have a grenade or something that might be super useful? Sir, do you have ammo for me? The gooer ammo. Okay, that's cool.
He got the gooey ammo.
Like goo ammo. Alright, I know some bitches. I know some bitches gonna come.
I'm gonna get grenades right there though.
Alright, hold up. You gotta be ready for this, man. You can't just.
They come around a corner like. They know their shit.
Yeah, no, they are ready. Alright, I have my grenades. Ready. Oh.
Ready, potato.
Let's see. Anybody?
Right there. You can probably line it.
Yoink. You know, I probably could just snipe them and save a grenade.
Double team it.
But
2-for-1 grenade kill.
Yeah, that was pretty good too. Alright. Where are those sneaking bastards? Hello?
I've never actually tried to go that way. To the left.
I don't think it actually even leads to anything. Yeah, you disappointed me, Peter.
I saw an alleyway. I thought you might have like a sneaky way to get through.
No, you betrayed me.
And there's nothing up that way.
You know how every like character nowadays can just vault over like little walls like that, like it's nothing. You know what would try to happen if I try to vault a thing that's up to my nipples in height? I would die. I would literally fumble so bad I would die. Well, here goes stealth. Allah Akbar! Oh, that was probably a bad joke. I'm gonna hide back here.
Hide from the reviews.
I literally got known with that.
Amazing.
Hide from the reviews?
Yes, hide from the reviews.
Incapacitated. Shoot the nutshot. Oh, whoa! Oh my god! Oh my god.
One shot, one kill.
That's the fucking Ezio of the sniper sitting in the corner. He's like, I will take my moment. We need this key. Just gunned me down like I was nothing. My apologies, Senior Gun. You're apparently a lot more pro than me. Alright, so, although grenade was a good idea here, I don't think it's a good idea in the second portion. Alright, come on. Prepare to die. Ha-cha!
It's a grenade!
Oh, he lived. It's like, huh? What? Huh? It's okay, we've all experienced
it. You're a professional dentist. That's why you're doing this dental work.
Alright, I know the son. Oh, I see you, son of a bitch.
Oh.
Oh, he moved?
Yeah.
Alright, well, this is a bad situation for me.
Grenade.
Oh, okay, I'm dead again. You wanna give it a shot here, boyo?
I don't remember the controls that well.
Well then, no, none for you.
No sniper for you!
No sniper for you! Dishonor to your family! I think what we'll do is if...
You want soup? You want soup? No soup for you!
Dishonor to your family. We have some racist jokes here. This is...
Well, I'm doing the soup Nazi from Seinfeld.
Oh. Well, I don't... Oh. Oh, they just saw me. Okay. Well, here you go. Have some pie.
Have a parting gift.
Alright, that's cool. Yeah, just...
Crumple right in front of your crumpled friend.
Yep. Please die. Please die. Please die. Please die. Please die.
Just die. Throw a grenade.
No, I've learned grenades are not as effective in this game. That's the thing with Sniper Elite games, although it makes sense to their name and everything. The only thing very effective in these games are the snipers. And rocket launchers, but you don't get those very often. Because I don't care what game you're from, a rocket launcher is a rocket launcher. Well, unless you play Destiny, then rocket launchers are toy water balloons. That are slightly better than your pea shooters. Alright, I know there's that bitch up there, but I don't... He wasn't there. Alright, where you at, motherfucker? I am playing. Come on.
He knows your tricks.
Nah, the AI is not that smart. Look. Hello?
Boosted.
I'd be so saddened by that, dude. I'd be like, wow, I just suck, apparently. Oh, wait, I gotta plant bombs and other such things. Look at this, I'm planting a bomb in the open. You're not gonna try anything? Like, hello, senior sniper. Senor. The guy who popped me off like I was fucking nothing.
Senior sniper. Remember that little shop right there has
meeples? Yeah, I see. Through the smoke and the bullets, we carry y'all.
Tink! I think he might be dead, sir.
I think I actually snapped his neck with that shot as well. Let's see.
I think it's right. Oh.
You need help there. I think he was playing a game with his buddy and I just happened to walk in on that. Cause he's like, haha! Oh, okay. Alright, anybody? No? Anybody want to do a little jig like your friend there? Because that was a bit ridiculous.
Dive on the floor and then die?
Do a dive and dive?
A die and dive?
A dive and die.
A die and dive?
No, a die and then die. No, dive and then die.
A dive and die?
How about you shut the fuck up and die? But, you know, that's just... Oh, hello.
Is that something I think it is?
Yeah, I've never saw that before.
I think I know how to get it. You need to
go I know. You gotta go up and drop down. That's obvious. Okay. This guy, this assassin of the dark. The dark arts master over here. The Necronomicon of people.
Stealing people's gold bars that they just happen to...
Oh, this guy.
This guy. The demon guy. No? No glitches?
No, you're not gonna do it?
Oh, he's twitching. He's twitching.
Pop it like a hot. Pop it like it's hot. He's just dancing, man. You can't judge a man for dancing.
Well, he did get possessed that one time we played, so oh, I gotta judge him upon that. Yeah,
bad out of hell. Whoa! Is that how you greet people in Germany? Huh? Is that how you greet people? I'm gonna rob your body.
I'm gonna throw it over the side.
We'll find your wife. I'm gonna do it. Your wife looks good.
I don't know. Who's his wife?
I don't know either, but... We need revenge for these kind of things. You can't just let that pass by.
What about the gold bar?
All in due time.
Then go check it. Check it before you're ready.
You're always so rude. I actually don't know how I'm supposed to get there. Oh, I don't care. We don't need the gold bar. Yeah, what? You want to get 100% in this game? You loser? Okay. So far, I have not killed a sniper here, to my knowledge, and he is still prevalently here. Oh, what? All right, cutscene.
Yay! Cutscenes!
Woo! Isn't there a sniper guy supposed to be right up there?
Yeah, there should be. Right. Not that building.
No. Right there. Yeah, like, right up there. Yeah. Top. Hello, senor.
They all look really pissed to be there.
The Germans. They all pissed. No, we're kidding. Our dad's Austrian, which is pretty close to Germany. And they
don't like you saying that, though.
I know. They don't like being associated with that. Boom, motherfuckers!
Oh,
I was like, shh! I'm like, whoa, did I stop the Matrix? Is there a glitch in the system? What is happening? Kaboosh! I've still never seen the first two movies. The third one was okay.
Yeah.
But I heard the first
one... It progressively gets worse.
But I heard the first one was, like, amazing.
It's pretty good. It's not amazing, in my opinion, but it's pretty good.
All right, sir, if you could die, yeah. All right, let me just reload.
There he is.
Oh, where are you going? All right, I need backup. What a brave guy to be hiding behind this pole. All right, come on.
Oh! What do we get?
Oh, no way.
Just his arm.
Shattered his arm. Oh, wow. I feel a little bit pro for that.
Insta down.
Oh, I love the body physics in this. Can I get it behind the... Oh, you just had to get out of cover. I wanted to be fancy, man.
Fancy man?
Oh, can I get it from here?
Oh, there's a machine gunner.
Yeah. Oh, whoa.
Tank.
Oh. No, both of them blow up, I think. Oh. You have to shoot the gas tank nozzle thing. Yes, yeah, so like that little red shiny thing. If I learned anything from
Did he? He just ran over one of his peeps.
Word. Better for me. All right. I don't see it.
It should be in the back. The bricks are blocking it. See right there. All right. Nice and shiny.
Ow! Oh! It shot me and moved my aim. Oh! What a bullet! Did you see it flapping in the air? Ooh. Ah! See, I don't have to get both. Ow! 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 You, sir, can just stop that.
Where's all the snipers?
Yeah, what happened to every sniper in this level? Like, I killed two earlier, I got butchered by one, and then no more. Wait, can I shoot that?
Yeah, probably.
Nice. Yes! Oh, whatever, we're cutting stuff out.
Yes.
Alright. Anybody left? Oh, I saw him.
Yeah, he's sneaking around.
He's like, no one will spot me.
I'm a Spartan.
Oh, well done. I mean, what would you do if you just saw a sniper round ricochet right off the, like, where you just were?
I would duck back under.
No, I wouldn't even get out of cover. I'd be like, alright, well, I'm done here. This is probably why I'm not a soldier, because I am scared of getting shot. Also think that's a legitimate fear.
Yeah.
Come on. Oh!
Oh.
Please, please.
Right through the bag into his chest.
Oh. That is spooky. Oh, is that a guy way over there? Yeah, there is. Alright. Yoink!
Headshot.
Damn. I think I'm getting better. The Gooer, man. That's the gun you want to roll with.
I don't know. The Type 99 is pretty good.
It's for pussies.
Some Japanese knew how to build guns.
The Japanese don't know how to do shit, but build mechs and Gundams.
You never know. You never use a special button on that rifle.
What's that supposed to
There's
mean?
There's a meth button on the rifle.
There's a meth button? Did you say...
Mech.
You said meth.
Mech.
We have this recorded. I can show you that you said meth. Meth. The Japanese did not put meth in their snipers.
I don't know. They drugged up their bomber people to go suicidal.
There's buyers around. Gun somebody.
For every headshot, you get a bag of meth.
He's running around with two snipers, twirling them around like batons, just firing.
Just like arrow. Just.
Oh! Oh God! I am injured. I have suffered.
You have broken your leg, sir. What now?
I was actually going to test if I could die from fire, but I think that would be pretty lame.
Yeah.
So, no can
and
do.
And have to do all that again.
Yeah, no can do, Skipperoonie. Alright, everybody's dead but me. Just as it should be.
And this guy.
No, this guy. Well, no, I don't want the Luger. It's a loser weapon. Give me the well-rotted.
Luger is a great weapon.
Not when you're trying to be stealthy. What, do you think a Luger's quiet?
Yes, very.
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Grenade it.
Whoa! Whoa! Bucket! Bucket! What was that? Surprise!
What was that just now?
Surprise!
And they're just coming right behind you.
I had this area checked out, dude. Like, there was nobody here.
Yeah.
I got fucking jumped. Anyways, we'll call that. I got 68% accuracy again. We'll call that an episode right there. See you guys next time. Peace.